Good evening, citizens. We have found out that Vico Platessa was under DRM control, and that the convoy that attacked Vinny Aletta was from Vico Platessa. We sent out a platoon of the Free Med Ichi military to take control of Vico Platessa. Luckily, none of our troops died and all of the DRM were exterminated. That's all for tonight, fellow citizens.